Hallo, Connie hier, Sibis Coloring and Craft. Welkom to my channel. Today, this very beautiful book came through the mailbox. Serenity by Anastasia Ellie Kolareva. And it's really pretty. It's the same book model that it's always, with a thick cartoon background. Back and let's have a look inside. See a signed mine. Wish you a happy coloring, Anastasia. And there is a nice extra drawing with some information about the book and some Instagram, Facebook and website information. So let's go to the first drawing, and oh my gosh, it's so beautiful again. She is an amazing artist. Maybe a little more light. Yeah, I think this is better. I already love the first page. And I've seen some pages already colored by people, and this one I saw some really beautiful ones, so I must not look at the colored pages because then I'm scared to do it myself. Oh, I love this one. Oh my gosh. It's a passion flowers. Oh, I think this would be my first one to color. Oh my goodness, look at the eyes. This is stunning. They are all nice. And look at this, this is the one from the cover with all the fish. I'm not so good at fish, but it's a lovely picture. Another nice one. Are they bees or something else? I'm not sure. Bit of an oriental one. I don't know. I don't think this is under sea because these are a kind of mushrooms. They grow on trunks, so she must be in a forest. Maybe she's a forest spirit or something. Oh, and this one's also beautiful. Kingfishers, I think. Oh my goodness. I don't think if I can color them the right colors, but beautiful picture. And a very different one. And again with the succulents, is that the name? Vetplantjes noemen wij ze in Dutch. And another nice one. And this is a kind of a mermaid picture. Cactus, cactus, and a snake. Dark skin. Oh, I'm so afraid of dark skin. I'm not good at dark skin and I have to practice. Practice dark skin. Look at the jewelry. Beautiful. Her drawings are so good. A scorpion. Look how the hair goes into the tail. Stunning. Orchids. I don't know why I have some things over here. A brand new book, so one with a raven. I think it's a raven. Look at all the details in the lace here. This is with a plant that eats insects. I don't know the name, but I know the plant. There are some inky stuff things on the paper. And this is with a lot of flowers and some berries. And faded flowers in the back. Oh my gosh, is she beautiful. Dark skin again, but whoa, look at the hair. Here's a little crab in her hair. And a little compass. A lot of details. And another one in the water. I don't know if she's just taking a bath or if she's a mermaid. I think this is lotus flowers. And she has a beautiful face. Oh, I love this one. Look at that face. Oh my goodness. So beautiful. I have to look for the flowers. I don't know them. I have to do so much in the other books. I think mermaid again, see? Oh no, maybe not because he has legs, but there are sea turtles. Maybe she's sitting in the sea or in an aquarium. I think she is in the water. Look at her hair flowing. Lovely picture. She has trees instead of branches. Instead of hair. There's a moth. And I think these are the butterflies that are not out yet. I don't know the word what they are doing. We call them pops, but it's before they are born. Oh, lovely one. Poppies. I love poppies. Maybe they are not poppies, maybe they are. Oh my gosh, we call them papavers. The big ones that they make opium of. Oh, and another lovely drawing with dark skin. She is beautiful and look at that hair. It's amazing. This was the last one. So I hope you like my flip through. Thank you for watching and maybe till next time. Bye bye for now.